What still blows my mind, Weeksy, is that this is Alex Ovechkin. We call it the OV office. Mm-hmm. We know he's going to be there, and yet no one can stop him. Just feed the beast.
Exactly. Feed the beast. And I like what John Carlson just said there, because John Carlson said, we're not forcing anything. We'll get it to whoever's open, whoever's available. The thing for the Capitals, they have a bevy of options. You can go to Kuznetsov. Carlson shoots BBs himself. You can get in that high bumper spot to TJ Oshie. I mean, Backstrom, there's so many different options, and that's what keeps the opposing team, in this case, the Rangers, off balance. Here's one from Ovi. He ends up wiring this one, and it was a short hop. Right. As per Tony Luffman, he's right. Somehow he's able to control that. And then here's another one. He goes cross ice on this one and just rams it in off the far post. So you can't play his tendencies. That's one of the things. You know he's going to be there,
yeah,
but you don't know how he's going to shoot it and where he's going to shoot it. It's very tough. He doesn't seem to have any pet spots in terms of where he shoots the puck. Where he shoots it from, yes, but where he shoots it towards, no. Ah. And that's what's tough for goalies. In this case, Henrik Lundqvist. And I saw him make a couple big saves on him, but Ovi was able to get the better of him on those couple goals.
Yeah, and then it was Matt Niskanen able to get the best of Henrik Lundqvist, yes, in overtime. What'd you see on that one?
Well, this is just, the movement on this was poetic. I'm not sure if head coach Todd Reirden was talking to Bill Belichick. I'm not sure, because look at the motion on this goal by the Washington, nice, Capitals. Everybody's in motion. All the pieces moving in perfect synchronicity here on the chessboard, so to speak. And what that ends up doing is they lull the New York Rangers to sleep. Three Rangers up and above the puck. They did a great job, the Washington Capitals, both moving with the puck and Kuznetsov to set the play in motion. From there, you saw Oshie. He went across the ice laterally. That allowed Niskanen to go down and around, uncheck himself from any potential coverage. Lundqvist makes an incredible save.
Yeah.
Nobody there to help battle for that rebound. Niskanen deposits his home for the empty net, really, if you want to call it that, on that OT winner. So that was a perfectly executed overtime winner by the Washington Capitals.
Something about Wednesdays, yeah, huh, with
I
these
know,
Capitals. That's the only night they've won so far this season.
Crazy.
But hopefully they can find some consistency throughout the week.